cockfighting.
Can you smell it? That is the smell of the most exciting shit you ever seen.
Hola.
Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. Suerte, Dani.
Thank you.
We're coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Should disable the alarm.
Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is mighty to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement. Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing is here. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terrorists will stop at nothing.
I'm good.
My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorists
are back up today, come mierdas.
Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is much to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement.
There you are. That's for Carlos, you fucker.
This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in
a... Espada, the first lieutenant is down.
And the others?
Haven't found them. I'll take a look inside.
Nothing scares them. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan.
Mierda, un cadáver recibido. No sabemos cuántos son. Dios.
Venga. Okay.
Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant.
Okay, that's fucked up.
Time to go take out both these assholes.
Hey,
did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet, but I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers. I got a question.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
Wapo! Better watch my step. Shit. Special forces.
Lieutenant Peña!
That's the one. That's for Carlos. Hey, got an update. Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
espada?
I'm going loca.
Don't you have new recruits to train?
Coño, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, si, señor. They're good, they got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. You sit.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know. Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Espada, it's done.
Really?
Sí, they're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.